Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door. Last time, we made it from level 80 all the way to level 90 of the Pit of 100 Trials, and in this episode, we're heading on and taking on 91 through 99. Now, before we get started here, we're level 29. Mario's got just over half of his HP left. Not a lot of flower points, but we are 6 star points away from a level up. So if we can make it through one fight without, you know, perishing, then we should be okay. We should be able to level up and get all of our everything back. But look at that. Our first hit did nothing to that guy. And neither of these enemies are currently in our tattle log. So I am tempted to use a trial stew, but I'm gonna hold out for one turn. In fact, let's start off. Actually, let me double check here. Let me double check. Goombella's only at 13. So we need her alive, obviously, to tattle these guys, but I also think we're gonna be facing them further down. So as weird as this is, I don't think I'm gonna tattle in this fight. I think I'm gonna keep Vivian out front, and I'm gonna fiery maybe I shouldn't keep her out front. That's probably not a good idea. Let's just start with a is Power Bounce gonna be good? No, I don't think it's gonna work. Let's hit the Poison Puff. We'll hit the Poison Puff back here with Power Bounce. Hopefully take it out. Maybe? Oh, just keep going. I don't even care. There we go. I didn't get any stylish ones, but whatever. Doesn't matter. And then we'll Fiery Jinx. A-A-B-A-B. Stylish. To at least get some burn damage going. Please don't. 8 damage from you. Oh my god. Okay, we at least super guarded that guy. Our flower points are almost gone, which is going to be a problem, obviously. We do have a life shroom left, so we have that at the very least. Let's do a... Oh, I'm being dumb. Sweet treat. No, God, I wish we had enough for sweet feast, but we don't. We have Showstopper, but I don't think that's going to work. I'm just going to power bounce the Poison Puff in the back. Just hopefully take this thing down, and then we'll just have to deal with the Elite Wizard. I'm gonna see if we can maybe tattle the Elite Wizard. Like, we're gonna just have to survive one more turn. Shade Fist. Why? That did absolutely nothing. Okay. That should have been expected, I guess. But it is extra burned now. Oh, good. It did that. But, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. I was like, wait, the burn. The burn! Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, let's switch out now to Goombella. I think she can survive one hit from this thing, so we'll go ahead and tattle it. I'd like to go ahead and I'd like to at least tattle one thing in this fight. That's an elite wizard. This is the top of the heap for half machine organisms. Max HP is 12, attack is 8, and defense is 5. You can probably guess this, but it uses various magic moves in battle. And if it's alone, it'll create illusions of itself. It has no real weakness. So just use whatever you've got to beat it, okay? Let's go, Mario! It's already down at 2, so I think we can just normal jump. No, I don't think we can, actually. I don't think that's gonna work because of how high its defense is. Is this gonna work? Okay, nice 3 damage there from the hammer. But it's enough for a level up, which is what we needed. I also wanted to make sure we had Goombella out for the level, because she can get fully healed, and we're gonna need her for the rest of these tattles. And just like before, we're doing badge points again. Because if we want to up our HP or our FP, we have badges for that. Mario became a superstar. Next battle, Mario's crowd and stage get even bigger. That's because we hit level 30, which is the maximum, well, not maximum level, but it is, superstar is the highest level that we can get. You can see it right there just above Mario's head. That happens at level 30. And yeah, anything past this, it's kind of just bragging rights. I mean, you can obviously upgrade your heart points. You can upgrade them all the way to 200, I believe. And I think flower points go to 99? Maybe more than that. Not too sure. Badge points, I believe, is also 99. I could be completely wrong on the flower points. I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, I wanted to show this because I forgot to at the beginning. Tattle log. We're at 120 out of 124 now. And those 4 are in this pit. And we just haven't gotten to them yet. And then badges, 1 left. Let's head on down. I mean, technically we've gotten to the Poison Puff, I just didn't manage to get the Poison Puff. Anyway. There it is, speak of the devil. Jump. on your... Okay. Okay, we're not getting the first strike. We are 5 minutes into this episode, and we've taken down one fight. That's fantastic. All right, let's go ahead and tattle the poison puff. Boom. That's a poison puff. Basically just a puff of poisonous air. Max HP is 15, attack is 8, and defense is 0. His poison gas attack is 10. These things charge you, but they also give up, save up toxins and poison you with them. Scum. Plus, you can't touch them when they're saving up toxins or you'll get hurt. Lame. I'm tempted to supernova. I can't even lie, because of everything we just learned about these things. I'm gonna do it. I don't care. The fact that they have 15 HP, there's four of them on screen. One of them has a Thunder Rage and the other has a power-up punch, and they can do all that stuff Goombella just said. I really don't feel like dealing with all four of them at the same time, so... Yeah, Supernova. That's what we're doing. There we go. And boom, 15 to all. Goodbye. Hey, maybe we'll get the power-up punch and the Thunder Rage. That could be useful. We got absolutely nothing. That's less useful, I gotta say. Definitely less useful. Alright, heading down. To 93. You're new? And I'm scared to hit you with a hammer, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Bonk. This might be a mistake. Okay, there's an elite wizard in here. Shaboom! Okay, 6 damage to you, not bad. And I think I'm gonna start off with... Oh, I guess we've got Piercing Blow for the Elite Wizard right there. That's a good idea. We'll do an Ultra Hammer. It's a Bob Ulk. I believe Bob Ulk, I've mentioned these guys before. Oh, and he's just done. Okay. Well, that's good. We'll go ahead and tattle. Do we want to tattle, or do we want to focus on taking down the other guy first? I don't think we have anything to, like, do that with, so we'll just tattle this guy. There we go. That's a Bob Ulk. That's easily the biggest Bob Bomb I've ever seen. Max HP is 10, attack is 4, and defense is 2. It won't attack, but once its fuse is lit, it'll explode after a while. So the problem is how to beat it before it goes off. I mean, its bomb attack has a power of 16. That's no joke. Seriously, watch out for that. Just go all out to beat it. Pull out all the stops. Or you could just set it off early with fire or explosions. Your call. Oh, don't get the poison. Oh, we got the poison. Oh! Your HP, FP, and star power fell by half. And our entire audience left. And they're using the stopwatch on us. That turn could not have gone worse. Okay. Okay. Please don't kill me. Okay, your defense is up. Please don't. Okay, 8 damage on Goombella. Mario's getting a flower point. We're still immobilized. His attack power's up by 3. Okay, he's invisible. I don't care. All right. We're at the very least back. Oh god, that went terribly. Okay. That went absolutely terribly. I'm gonna double dip. And I'm gonna zest... No. I'm gonna trial stew. This is absolutely the time for a trial stew. Yeah, okay. This is risky, but I'm doing it. Did I select double dip? God, I hope I did. I did, okay. And then Jelly Ultra on Mario to get all of his HP back, all of his FP. Or all of our FP, I guess. And then... On Goombella's turn... I'm just gonna zest dynamite. Yeah, sure. Because it takes down that guy. He explodes. Oh, that I guess that does damage to us. I should have thought about that. And there goes our second life shroom on Goombella. Okay, that was a mistake. And you're duplicating yourself, and you're still invisible. You know what that means? That means next turn, this guy can just do whatever the hell he feels like. Like, there's 5 of them, and they're just all gonna hit us next turn. Okay. Don't really know what we can do. We can power lift. I think that's probably a good idea. Just to try and get our defenses up. Let's see what we can pull off here. Let's not hit the poison shrooms. We know what happened the last time we hit a poison mushroom thing. Admittedly, that was mostly out of our control because it was luck-based, but still. There's a lot of poison mushrooms appearing, actually. Also, I should really be prioritizing defense. Okay, we got 2 on each. 2 attack, 2 defense. That should be okay. And then we'll go ahead and swap Goombella to Flurry, because she currently has the most HP. And Dodgy Fog? Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, we'll do that. Right, up, left. Okay. That's a big brain move right there. What's he gonna do? Oh, they just all attack at once. I don't like that at all. Okay, Mario, Fire Drive. So we hit all of them. There we go. Whew. little stressful there. Little stressful. I'm not too happy about our second life shroom being gone, but to be honest, that was my fault because I hit the bobble while it was ready to explode. But I mean, it was gonna do the damage no matter how it died. So there wasn't really much we could have done. You there, you new? I can't tell, actually. Get down here. Bonk. Let's see how much damage we can get on this guy. There are crazy daisies in here. Or are those amazing daisies? I forget which one they are. Hang on. Those are amazing daisies. These guys give crazy amounts of star points if you can kill them in one turn, but the hard part is killing them in one turn. I don't think we're gonna be able to do that. Yeah, no, that's not gonna do it. That guy up there is new. We don't have enough for Supernova. I don't think we can kill him in one turn, so unfortunately, we're not gonna be able to do anything about that. But okay, let's switch to. How do I want to do this? I'm a little scared of that stupid little bat right there. The flower dudes are gonna run away if we don't kill them, so I'm honestly not even gonna prioritize them. It'd be nice if we could take them down, but we're not in need of the star points right now. That's a Swampire. It's a feared health sucker that hides in the darkness. Max HP is 20, attack is 6, and defense is 0. It sucks health from its prey to add to its own HP. And that totally grosses me out like you wouldn't believe. If you let it feast on you, its HP will get really high. Focus your attacks on it. Okay, well, it's already down to 10 because we got the first strike, so I think it's honestly worth it to just prioritize him, right? I don't remember what she said its defense was, so I'm gonna go for a spin jump to be safe. Okay, 5 and 8. Goodbye. What are you doing? You hit me with lightning. Goombella is... Okay, bye. Yeah, Goombella's pretty weak right now. Yeah, we're not too worried about that. We're not too worried about dealing with the amazing daisies. I don't know why I did that. Because that didn't do a damn thing to him. Okay. I'm gonna Rally Wink to give Mario another shot because I completely messed that up. Okay, and where's the stylish for Rally Wink, or does it just not have it? Maybe it just doesn't have it. And now if I swap... What happens if I swap? Because Goombella's already had her turn. Let's go to Vivian. Okay, good. We can still fight. Good to know. Piercing Blow. Just do as much damage as we can here. Nice 8 damage. Get a bunch of stylish points. I think that was worth it. Oh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. You can do that. You can totally do that because I have a Fire Drive. Goodbye. Out you go. Okay. Whew. The fact that I chose to not deal with the amazing daisies was probably smart. Because yes, the star point gain from them would have been nice, but it's just not needed right now. It's just not. We got a super shroom. Let me see. Should we use that on someone? We actually have 2. We should probably use this. Goombella for sure, because you are at 2 HP. Oh, I did not mean to use that on Mario. Oh well. it's not quite how I wanted that to go, but alright. Goombella's still a little bit weak. I don't think we've got a whole lot of enemies left, so we should be fine. A whole lot of enemies to tattle, that is. Alright, you guys, you have so much HP. I just don't want to deal with you. I honestly just want a supernova. But I didn't pay attention to what floor we're on. Whatever, I'm just doing it. I'm just gonna supernova. We can get it back as quick as possible. Probably should have appealed with Vivian first. But oh well, doesn't matter. We do have some trial stews left. We have 2 left. So if we're that desperate for star power, we do have the option to just drop those, or to double dip drop that and then a Jelly Ultra. That's why we brought them. That is why we brought them. Goodbye. Just not dealing with this fight at all. I just don't want to. Don't want to do that. Okay, got some hearts, got some flowers. Let's switch to Goombella so she can get the health. Just think that's what's needed right now. Okay, what floor are we on? 95, we're moving on to 96. Okay. Four left. Just four left. I am gonna jump on you. Tried to spin jump, but it didn't work. There's another Amazing Daisy in here. Oh, it did spin jump. Okay, cool. There's another Amazing Daisy. I don't love that that thing is here. I feel like we can probably take it down with a power bounce, and I honestly kind of want to try. Is that dumb? That's probably dumb. I'm gonna do it anyway, because I want to try it. Power bounce. Four, three, okay, okay, let's keep going. Let's see. Okay, it's down to five. I think a multi-bonk will do it. Let's go for it. Bonk. Oh my, why didn't it work? Why did the multi-bonk not work? I hit the button. Did they just really not want us to take down the Amazing Daisy? I guess not, because it's going to run away now. And you are storing up your weird thing. Okay, cool. Thanks for that. You're powering up as well, and you're leaving. All right, so we just completely wasted our first turn. Fair enough. I'll just power bounce the Swampire. They're going to do some big damage to us, unfortunately. Because they've got their super special awesome power happening right now. So let me swap out to someone who can hit from a distance. Most likely Vivian is our best bet here. Fiery Jinx. YBXYY. Stylish. So at least we're only getting hit by one. Don't like it. 10 damage. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. We're alive, and that's what matters. That is what matters. We'll swap over to Vivian so that she can go ahead and... Actually, we'll just have her attack, because we can Shade Fist and then do Stylish from that. I was gonna just have her appeal. If I could get the timing right. Never mind, I should have just appealed that turn. Okay. Jump, jump, and there we go. I'm trying to get our star power back as quickly as possible. Although we're pretty close to a level. We might hit another level before we get to the bottom. That would be nice. That would actually be perfect. Because then we don't have to use our healing items to fully restore everything. There's another Bobulk. Okay. Make sure to... Okay, Mario did not want to turn around. Two Bobulks and an Elite Wizard. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's start off with a... This might set him on fire, but I'm going to do it anyway. Y-A-Y-A-A. It does just kill him right away. And it doesn't affect the Elite Wizard. Okay, fair enough. Piercing Blow, and that should just take him down. Right? Okay, one, two, three. Oh, I missed all of the Stylish. God damn it. But hey, it's done. That's 13 points right there. We only need 15 more for a level up. And we are at 97. We got two fights left. We're absolutely getting a level up before reaching floor 100. Assuming we don't die in a horrible fashion, of course, which I'm really hoping doesn't happen. Oh my god, more Amazing Daisies. See, I'm once again tempted. I can't lie that I'm once again tempted to attempt to take them down, but I know they're just gonna run away and things aren't gonna work out, so... It's not worth it. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna be dumb. I'm not gonna do it. We're gonna Fiery Jinx, though. Y-Y-Y-A-B. There we go. So you're burned, and then I could multi-bounce. I mean, either way, one thing's staying alive this turn, and I think I would rather it be the wizard. So I'm gonna just jump on the Swampire. I don't know, I feel like... Maybe that was a bad move. That might have been a bad move. Okay, eight down. Oh, Vivian's just dead. Okay. Oh, you aren't leaving? Oh, no. Oh, dear. Wait a minute. What are you doing? You're going invisible? You're leaving. Don't hit me. One damage on you. Two flower points. Wake up, Mario. Mario, wake up! Please. One. Is the burn gonna just take him down? I don't think you guys quite realize what's happening right now. If Mario doesn't wake up... Lucky. One flower point. He's awake. If Mario didn't wake up there, we lost. And we're out of life shrooms. Hold on. Hold on. Swap to someone who's not dead. Like Bobbery. And I'm gonna put him in front. My heart sank. When I saw Mario fall asleep, my heart completely sank. I thought we were done. I thought we were entirely done for. But we're not. We're good. We're okay. Because we can just piercing blow. I'm doing this to be sure that it does damage. And he's done. Okay. Oh my god, and Merlee's showing up as well for extra star points. Couldn't be much better timing there, Merlee. Not gonna lie. Although I wish Vivian was out. But it's fine. It's fine. 20 star points. That's a level up. God. That was almost the end of our run right there. Almost. Yeah, we're doing badge points again. Get all the HP and FP back. I wish it healed all your partners, but it doesn't. It's just unfortunate. Okay. In fact, let's just switch to poor old Vivian, who's not doing too hot. But she at least has one HP now, so there's that. And then we have... We have a good amount of items. We could probably heal her. We're gonna wait, though. Let me check our journal again, because I'm pretty certain... Yeah, we just have one tattle left, so we're good there. So let's switch to someone we're gonna actually use in this fight, such as... We'll go to Bobbery. We'll go back to Bobbery. And actually, wait, badges. We leveled up, so we can put on another badge. And I think we should do... Quakehammer could be decent. Hits all ground enemies. Maybe not. Maybe we won't do that. Maybe we'll do... We'll do... I mean, after this next fight... Yeah, we'll just put on this pretty lucky... Wait, we have six left? Did I not put extra stuff on after the last level up? I guess not. We'll just do what we've done there, get through this fight, and then we'll, like, restructure our badges for the start of the final floor. Start of next episode. Oh god, there's so many. Oh god. Why are there five of them? Okay, this is actually terrifying. I'm tempted to supernova. I really am. I'm incredibly tempted to supernova, actually, because then we'll at least just still be fully healed at the start of the next fight. We also have, what do we have left? We have two trial stews. I think I'm doing it. I think I'm supernovaing. Let's go. Okay, so this is guaranteed one, at the very least, as long as I mash this button fast enough. So this has been a little stressful, this episode. First, 50, 60 floors, not too bad at all. After that, you get down to, like, the 90s? Yeah, no, stressful as hell. These enemies don't mess around. Now, if we weren't having to tattle everything, it wouldn't have been as hard, but... Either way, it's 25 star points. Whew. Level 99 complete. Get these flower points back, not that we need them. I guess we're just getting coins. Switch to Goombella. Sure enough, we're at level 99, and that is where we're gonna go ahead and call it for this episode, because level 100, we need to be prepared for, and also I think it just fits to have as its own episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like, and of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.